I'm here to finish your training.
No matter what happens next, trust.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Amelia. I hope you are fine. A gorgeous piece of Star Wars art brings back the missing Mortis God from Ahsoka and imagines their live-action depiction. One of the biggest moments of the Ahsoka final is the return of the Mortis Gods in the stone statues on Peridia, a scene that reveals what has been calling to Rey Stevenson's Balan's call all season. It's the first time the Force Gods who were introduced in Star Wars, The Clone Wars, have made somewhat of a live-action appearance, but one of them is missing from the scene. As a representation of the light side of the Force, the daughter is an important part of the Mortis God trio, despite her broken statue in Ahsoka. A beautiful piece of art by Uzuri Art brings the daughter to life, depicting her as she would appear in live action. The design is as faithful as ever to her appearances in both the Clone Wars as well as her painting in Star Wars Rebels. Her flowing green hair and golden robes are on the forefront of the embodiment of the light side. The daughter is the Force goddess who sacrificed her life to save none other than Ahsoka Tano herself in the Clone Wars, which is likely the reason why her statue on Peridia is broken. Ahsoka is now technically the living version of the daughter, carrying around what the Force goddess once represented and quite literally being followed by the daughter's convo, Morai. The daughter being broken, then, is a symbol of her fate as seen in the Clone Wars, and Ahsoka being on Peridia is the only thing that can likely restore it. How the Mortis gods will continue to impact the future of Ahsoka and Star Wars is unknown, especially considering the fact that Ahsoka Season 2 has not yet been announced nor confirmed. This is no small story to include in the future, and with the way Filoni's upcoming The Mandalorian era movie focusing on multiple characters across the New Republic era shows, it would be difficult to tackle this in that movie alone. It's likely, then, that the Mortis gods will be seen in live action either before or after that movie, whether it's in another season of Ahsoka or even in something such as the upcoming Tales of the Jedi Season 2. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.